You see it. You see it.
Quickly to the outside, and Kelly Murphy kills that. Another example, this time by the United States, of teams that know how to play all phases of the game. And what a reaction by Kim Hill. 1 meter, 91 centimeters, 6'3". Murphy inside the block and down. A foot higher. Murphy inside the block and down. Tied at 14. 16. Nicole Fawcett coming on now for Murphy as part of the double sub. United States a chance for the 2-point lead. Dixon down the line and good. End of start that the United States was looking for. Kelly Murphy finding a hole in the block that time. Anybody's guess. Murphy down the line, very, very quick, creating the one-on-one. United States looking to get to set point. Murphy inside the block and out of bounds, that time off the dig. Murphy inside the block of Fedosova and down. So Kelly Murphy, memory serves, she was only 10 of 24. And out of your opposite, that's not enough production. Perfect set to the right side. That's the pass in system. Fast to the pins. Middle blocker Fedosova is frozen by Felipe. Perfect pass to the outside, running good routes. And United States wants to go quickly again, and Kelly Murphy. Murphy into the cross court, wrist away. Very must score situation for the United States. Down the line once again. Murphy outside the block and down. That outside of your body, you lose sight of the block for a moment. This is really a good swing. Right down the line and off of. Murphy again, one-on-one. Excellent choice by Alicia Glass. And what's made both Dietzen and Akinrodowo in the middle. Taissa completely commits to the quick set or the quick threat from Akinrodowo. And that allows Murphy one-on-one. On the floor. Good spread offense again. Alicia Glass is transition. Spread play again, and that ball off the defense and out of bounds. And the United States, Brazil was playing superbly. They were in control of all phases of their game. The United States had great preparation and should remember the United States got into this semifinal by the skin of their teeth. Oh, what a bump set that time. What an unbelievable set by Alicia Glass. And Glass just cleaned that up. Wow.
Every phase of the game. And Kelly Murphy out of the back row. Mentioned that Murphy needs to pick it up a little bit. Had 15 points versus Russia. Very important match. The United States had to win, but only 12 of 32 in the semifinal. Murphy into the cross court, almost dug. So the feeling out process continues. Very good set by Alicia Glass. And we'll see as the match unfolds. That ball stuffed on the outside, and that's where you wonder, for China, can someone else step up, have a big match offensively, and give some balance? One by the United States. Murphy again, one-on-one. Beautiful Murphy, or to the slide as well. Close. Murphy again, one-on-one, and Alicia Glass. Wow, really A-plus. Great location, good rhythm and timing. Xia Tong is blocked on the outside. This, Zhu Ting is gonna come back in, and on my watch, just an estimate, but it has been